and there'll be some roadblocks, but hopefully we'll be navigating through. Okay. Today is a city's birthday. Yeah, the 315th anniversary only. It's not very old city. But it's quite resourceful. And let's see, let's start, from what we see here. We're in this passenger port, fairly new. It's probably in its seventh year of full operations so far. It appeared on the reclaimed land, and more infrastructure is going to appear in the years to come. And just last year, the largest infrastructural project was completed here in the sea passage with brand new bridges across sleeves of the Neva River, the main river in the city, and the stadium. It was tested last year as well for upcoming World Cup games coming up next month. This is skyscraper, I've heard it's tallest in Europe, 462 meters. Breaking actual city code four times, but it is right on, outside of this special protected zone. And a really kind of sensitive about just preservation of architecture, because the city as a whole is on the Central Park, especially on UNESCO list as a World Heritage Place. And it's not only a matter of status, but it's also a matter of maintaining, upkeeping the city. And no skyscrapers are allowed in the city. Well, but this powerful lobby.